Unidad headed this way.
What?
I'm taking the bike.
Clear out. I'll meet you there.
Damn, that's really beautiful. Come on, man. That's true. Fuck the lights. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Note to self. Falling is dying. Why did I been flying though? Well, at least I'm down. Or at least I'm at the bottom. Oh. Then the basic force and nah. I like a challenge.
Deploying drone. I've got that chopper's chock full of supplies the rebels could use. Let's get after it.
Also.
Enemy spotted. They found their base. The lieutenant's escaping. Take cover.
Ship
I'm
balls.
Trying to. Took out that LT. Come on, move. Why are you stuck?
Tango down.
Totally not using the game. Or abusing, actually.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
I'll fly.
So yeah, I'm in Montauk right now. Montauk. And last video I was in Itaqua. But I want to show more of the area in the open beta. Even though I have enough time to make enough videos to show you a lot, I just wanted to do it. So I hope you enjoy. Gone, dumbasses. Fuck.
I'm shooting these fuckers. Heads up, Santa Blanca's here. Luna dead in the crypt.
Host up.
Kill him, you fucking walk past him. Good job. Damn it, man. Fuck you. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck.
Take cover!
Target down.
Don't fucking tell me to take cover if you don't do shit. Dumbass.
Got a location on a cartel resupply. Wait.
We have a full-on armored vehicle here with a minigun on it. You better use it.
Grenade! Enemy killed!
Got a location on a cartel resupply point here in Montauk. Looks like it provides most of the weapons and ammunition. Hold up.
You aren't the brightest bunch. Are you? Oh shit. How is this thing smoking due to a few bullets? This thing is armored, it's all hell. Or at least I thought. Let me first get every major intel.
Got a location on a cartel resupply point here in Monte. Looks like it provides most of the weapons and ammunition to the province. If we went in and destroyed those supplies, it would cripple cartel ops across the whole province.
Ready to fire.
Give me.
Hostile down.
I missed. I'm sad. Oh god, that's a chopper. Yep, that's a Unidad helicopter. Chopper.
Looks like we've riled them up.
What did you expect? As long as the chopper's gone.
Teasing detainees again? We're good, we're good.
Silencio, marche. Got some questions for you, asshole. Relax, Wei. I'll talk. That guy gave up a supply chopper. Let's hijack it and deliver it to the rebels.
Saluda da familia.
Careful. Sicario sporting a submachine gun.
Where you got him?
Next to the dump.
That's a kill. Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof.
Shit.
The drone is up. Tango down.
Holy shit, man. I fucking instantly died. Please don't tell me you've actually killed someone.
God damn those guys.
Enemy down.
Frag out. He's history.
Nah, man, he's toast.
Beep. Pay dirt. We've got a location on the cartel's primary training camp here in Montauk. Let's hit it.
It has rockets. First munition. Can't hit shit if you don't have shit. Please tell me this thing has rockets. Yep, it does.
Good to go.
Thank the Lord. God damn it. I keep pressing N instead of M. To the next intel.
We searched this location for intel.
This chopper looks like a little bird. PA6G. J. I mean, not G. AA6J. Oh, I want to try something. I want to try it so badly. Oh, oh man! Almost. How are you not on alert? I just shot fucking rockets at your face. Oh, got him. God damn it, man. That was actually scary as hell. Seriously, no cursor or whatever, just like shooting. Wait, what?
Engaging tangos. Epic points low.
Oh shit. I didn't think that would actually hit me. Ooh. Hell yeah.
That guy's missing.
I
got a location on a cartel comm center here.
Did I just kill someone with my chopper?
Break we're looking for.
How do you figure?
We get in there, hack the message logs, and feed the intel to Bowman. With luck, she can scrub the records and come up with an ID on our mystery instructor.
He could suppress it. I like this weapon. It only should have been in black. You know, Spec Ops.
We'll leave a Marcus of the...
Wait. I forgot to get ammo. That's a nice bike you have there. It would be a shame if someone took it. Bye! Totally didn't hijack your bike just now. Hello, I came here to take an order. Oh wait, this is just a house. I thought it was a drive-thru. Sorry. We're here on special.
Got some intel.
Not getting food.
Got airdropped into an iffy place.
Mission.
You should confirm this personally.
I don't even know what the fuck I'm saying. Crush all you just heard, like, it's just jack shit what came out of my mouth. Ooh. I need to do this.
Weehoo!
Also, how the fuck is this bike so slow? Yeah, this is kind of a base of operations of someone, so let me just get off and get out. And kill.
Target down.
You don't need a team to do something, you just gotta need yourself. Teams are useless. Of course we're all right. I'm the only one doing shit. If you guys would help, quote unquote, we wouldn't.
You're gonna get made. Hang back.
Oh, shut the fuck up. I ain't gonna get made.
Frag out. Get some.
They didn't know something was up before. They sure as hell do now.
Oh yeah, true, I just blew up the fucking front door.
Fuck, we're made.
Frag out.
That was a bad throw.
Oh my god.
Too close for comfort. Way too close.
Down. You get going, the clock is running down. What the hell are you doing? Take
him. I don't even know where the hell I'm getting shot from.
Tango down.
This is his ugly face that shot me. Better not be. Oh god, oh god. Seriously, worst timing to reload. Wait, what? Oh. Fucking take him out. I'm hacking it.
Too late. The fucking cartel chatter goes on.
Fuck.
More of these assholes just pulled up.
I saw that.
What fucking hell?
Thank God those idiots just gave up the fucking only thing that could actually save them. It just got out of the fucking minigun. You ain't gonna beat a fucking special ops with your level of skill. The only thing you're gonna beat is your own ass. Yep. does it sound like a fucking... Oh my fucking god, I can shoot through walls. Totally not using the game to my advantage. Totally not needing fucking C4 or whatever.
Metal has a coca plant on it.
That made That's me sad. Cool. I didn't think there'd be a timer.
Hostile down.
Yeah, an ammunition.
We're clear.
Ammo.
Yay.
Why two radios? I have no idea.
I got it, I'll fly.
Well, this one has many guns. Yeah, by the way, you're gonna teleport anyway, so I'm just gonna get the fuck out.
Let's roll.
See, told you. Like, I don't even know what you're gonna try. I'm just gonna, by the way, do something.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Seriously. How fucking strong is that vehicle? Oh shit.
Got
down. I'm just getting the fuck out of here. Ah, that's the Recon one. Let's just do this one. Or go to that one, at least. Let's hope I don't, like, crash my chopper. That would be bad. You know, it's gonna be bad if the chopper lands on the plane. Okay, thank god I didn't. By the way, llamas. And yes, I know that I could have parachuted further. Cool. It exploded. But yeah, of course it would explode, but like...
Marking a captain.
I love how I could see that from where I was.
That's five.
Fuck.
Hold up, they're gonna see.
Got him.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Got him in the ass. Got him.
Tenemos visitas. Maten esos cabrones.
Shit, they spotted us.
Well, there's only so much they can do when they spot us. Too bad killing us won't be one of those. Oh wait, that was way too far high. It's way too high. your chopper. Is that a bad guy chopper? Ooh, of course it's a bad guy chopper. I really need to do this. Stop moving around, you dumbass.
That truck's hightailing it out of here.
Don't you know I'm a fucking chopper? Yeah, we're doomed. Yeah, we're doomed. They got the chopper,
man.
You know, he might actually be the worst. I'm literally laying here. What the hell are you doing now? Are you fucking scared or something? Well then, I'm just gonna go ahead and continue sniping those guys then. Oh. This might be bad. I hit someone. I'm gonna die. I died. But I hit someone. And that's what counts. If only I had like an anti-air. Damn it, I died. Well, due to my zero lack of skill, I'm gonna end this video here. And I might continue my next video from this point on, but I don't know. So if this next video will be from this point on, then I'm gonna continue with doing this. If it won't be, I'm gonna continue with doing whatever the hell I want then. Laters.